Let me tell you about the man I met when I was still young. 10 years ago, our country faced the greatest threat it had ever known. The FSA was attacked by the Imperials, a military group of fascists who respected nothing, not even the laws of life and death. A soldier was sent in and managed to stop them. He saved us all. He saved me. But people forget. At first, the public was grateful. Then they grew distrustful. Before long, they turned on people like him. Mechanically enhanced soldiers. Bionic commandos. They called them dangerous, crazy, not fully human. Bionics became a public menace. Eventually, the politicians pulled the plug. Bionic soldiers were purged, stripped of their bionic parts like they were machines. Some of them died, others ran. And the man that saved my life, he ended up on death row for the murders of men I had sent him to kill. Sentenced to death, and ready for the end. This is where our story begins. Spencer, you finally arrived. Let him go.
I stopped the execution!
You put me in prison in the first place! I followed your orders!
I got you out!
What the hell do you want with me?
Probionic terrorists detonated a weapon of mass destruction in Ascension City this morning. People are dead, Spencer. Hundreds of thousands. Maybe millions. What's left of the city has been occupied. Infantry, air force. Nothing we've sent in has come back out. We need to get behind their lines and find out what's going on.
I'm not a soldier of the FSA anymore.
We believe the terrorists to be ex-Imperials, and some of our own men. Rogue Bionics. You're the only one with experience tackling both. We're sending you into the city to scout the area and help us track down those responsible.
Like hell you are.
I'm just a man, Spencer. I can't give you the last 5 years back, but I can give you this.
What the fuck does this have to do with Emily?
I have information about her disappearance. I can help you find her. The clock is ticking on this, Spencer. Are you in or out?
We've still got one problem.
That's been taken care of.
No sign. attacked site yet.
Yes, I know it's unexpected.
Access granted.
What the?
This is gonna hurt.
Your bionic arm can reach and attach to a surface if the attach reticle turns blue. Jump and attach to the green beam. Swing back and forth 3 times without releasing. Let's get you swimming. Release with good work. You gather speed by pushing forwards or backwards while swinging. Not bad. If you're gonna get anywhere, you'll have to put consecutive swings together. We'll be right back. leap up is a great maneuver to scale walls vertically or to jump up onto ledges. Good job, soldier. Stay clear of irradiated areas. If you get a radiation warning, get out of there on the double. Also, remember that you can't attach to irradiated surfaces. Green waypoints on the heads-up display show your current mission objective. Boots aren't just for kicks. They also break falls that would otherwise be deadly. The bionic arm will grapple any suitable surface if you keep holding down attach. Relays are a key objective to complete some missions. To hack them, you'll need to eliminate all enemies in the immediate vicinity.
We have hostiles within the perimeter.
Out. Nice one!
Station, you copy. Enemies in the zone. Repeat, enemy movement within the perimeter. Certain, waiting orders.
Deserted and flooded with radiation. You never mentioned that in the briefing.
Remember that your bionics are extremely sensitive to radiation. Now get on with the mission and see what's out there. My readings indicate that something is blocking your only way through. Is that a monorail car? The navigation points on your heads-up display in real time. Following nav points will always keep you on the right track. We're having trouble tracking your position. The enemy jamming signal is blocking the homing device we placed on you. See if you can find the relays emitting that signal and shut them off. Then we'll be able to triangulate your position.
And why would I want you to do that?
Because we'll be able to resupply you through insertion pods of new weapons.
I can live with that.
Good. We got a fix on the closest relay. Follow the navigation points.
Joe, I just saw something. I think it was the name of the terrorist organization. It said Biorain.
Just as we expected. It's the Biorain Militia. I'll prepare a file on it. You'll have it shortly. Don't get reckless. The enemy might be onto you.
Mines.
Those mines must be controlled by a central network. Maybe you can shut them down by hacking the enemy's relays. Spencer, listen up. Secretary of Defense Armstrong is calling the shots on this mission. If he contacts you, try to be polite, okay?
By the way, what happened to the guys that went to investigate that crash?
Hold it!
Thank you.
floating mines. Minefield number A5.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
I'm gonna sound like an idiot now, but what the heck?
Just ask. I get the suits and the polygraphs. What's the deal with the floating mines? I mean, seriously.
Countermeasures against low altitude. Flyers, you know, helicopters, recon drones.
Spencer, you've been without your arm for a long time. Bionic parts usually take some time to synchronize with the bearer.
Your point being?
My point being, don't expect to jump straight back into the old days. Certain moves and techniques will come back. Just give them some time.
Anymore.
Sir, I see something. Someone's up above. Zone's hot. Weapons free.
In that shockwave.
This is Secretary Armstrong. Status report.
I'm in the middle of something, Secretary. Maybe you could ask Joe.
I outrank you both, Major. And don't you forget it. You report to me at my say-so.
Fine. Here's the report. The city is in ruins. Everybody's dead. Is that what you were looking for?
Oh, spare me the melodrama. I'll be checking in on you, Major. I run this mission, not Joe.
Spencer, incoming paratroopers. Watch out.
Minefield number A23, deactivated. Standing by.
Thank you.
did, I couldn't believe it. I knew the Witherer was strong. I never would have expected that.
While you were in the brig. They're called biomechs, mechanized infantry suits. They're tough as nails and armed to the teeth.
HQ!
Thank you.
I knew you were the right man for the job. We have a new objective for you. An FSA recon plane was shot down before you were sent in. We could use the data from their black box. Head to these coordinates and find it. Who knows? Maybe the team can be rescued too.
Always the mission over the man. Why am I not surprised, Joe?
Stow it. This isn't about you. Enemy snipers. You better move fast, Spencer. They might not look it, but those snipers could take you down double time. Look for their laser sights and stay out of harm's way. In at your current position. You'll like this one. The pod. Got you some new coordinates.
Joe.
I wanted to protect Bionics. That's why I had to let you take the fall. At my level of command, you have to think of more than just one man. I had to stay in.
And lose? How noble. But I bet you still pick up your government paycheck at the end of every month. Bingo. Joe, come in. I've located the recon plane. What's left of it, anyway? The rescue mission is off.
What are you talking about?
Their landing was a little rougher than you thought. There's no one left to rescue.
Casualties of war. Unless you want to join them, keep moving and retrieve that black box.
Try not to get yourself killed, but Spencer, don't try too hard.
Joe, I got something. Some kind of code.
It's probably an access code used by Bioraid called a Matrix. Maybe you can open some of their locked doors now.
Anything that can deal with airborne bogeys?
I'll see what I can do.
Ah!
well to high-impact collisions. Smashing into them with something heavy, say a car or your ego, can make them lose hull integrity. That there is a state-of-the-art tarantula rocket launcher. Pull down the trigger to lock onto the enemy. Even you could miss.
Ah! components, your final drill components, are arriving as we speak.
Very well.
Won't you?
Everything's on schedule. You just concern yourself with the drill.
From the wreckage of the FSA recon team, sirs, the pilot was the only one who survived.
Name, rank, serial number, soldier.
Captain David Mitchell, RBC 1988. You'll get nothing further from me.
Woo!
Why do you suppose I would want anything from you?
Groder!
Don't move!
Spencer? It's you. I heard those scumbags in the government executed you. What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question, Mag. But I'm afraid I already know the answer.
You don't know anything about me.
I sure as hell don't know who taught you to pull a gun on a ranking officer.
It's been a long time since I served under you and your superiors.
Instead, you work for terrorists, and I work for myself.
That says differently. They may have given you your arm back, but the government treated the rest of us like machines. They tried to dismantle us like we were faulty merchandise. We are human beings, damn it!
And the people in this city, what were they?
We have a right to fight back. Taking away my legs would have been taking away my life.
So you trade millions of lives for your own?
How many people would have ended up in wheelchairs because some government fearmonger is afraid of a new technology?
You deserve a chair, Mag! But the one I'm thinking of doesn't have wheels. You're no freedom fighter.
You're just like me, a killer.
Then why haven't I shot you yet?
Sniper!
This isn't over.
Never is.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Well.
Joe, come in. I have video data ready for transmission.
Good. But there's far too much data to transmit on this connection. You're close to the FSA Monument Building. The rooftop is the place you're most likely to get a clear signal.
Joe, if you were gonna babysit me, you could have let me know about it.
What the hell are you talking about?
A sniper. A damn good one. Who else do you have in the field?
A sniper? Just a relic of a past life, Spencer. Put it out of your mind. You're almost there. Some of those cave walls are incredibly thin. Put that arm of yours to use and throw something through them.
At the prep site, I ran across an old friend. Or she ran across me.
Task. A bionic.
Yeah, Jane Magdalene. We called her Mag. Fastest damn recruit I ever saw. But now she's working with them.
I remember her. Good soldier. Don't be too hard on her. Nobody had it easy when the government shut bionics down.
You seem to be doing all right. I got 5 years hard time for just doing my job.
Had you done your job, there wouldn't have been a problem. Do it this time and keep moving. Incoming polycraft. Spencer, I'll see if I can get you anything. In the meantime, keep moving. That's a bulldog grenade launcher. Keep some distance between you and the target. That dog barks pretty loud, if you catch my drift.
Thank you.
Spencer, we're reading something in that tunnel, but the reading is weak. FSA monument building by the minute. Ah, my old machine gun. She's been a little modified over the years, but she's still a beauty. Spencer, our scan shows
I'm near the FSA building. Where can I access the uplink?
On the rooftop. I doubt the elevators are still working, but we can give you that arm back just to scratch your ass.
Incoming polycraft.
I've uploaded the data.
It's just as we feared.
Spencer, change of plans. Proceed immediately to the Federal Archives building for a retrieval operation. We're operating under the assumption that Terra's goal is a covert government R&D project that was housed in Ascension City.
Project Vulture? That was dismantled during the Purge.
Project Vulture was merely put on ice, Joe. But that knowledge is way above your pay grade. This is what you're after. The item is of the utmost importance to national security. This supersedes all other objectives. That means it's more important.
You should be able to reach the park area through these tunnels. Get a move on. Something coming for you full speed. Just get out of there.
Outpost 11.
Go ahead, HG.
Destination reached. Place is full of ash collaterals. No sign of a trail.
Chew on that!
What's your status?
Still underground. This place goes on forever. What do these guys want so badly?
I'm not authorized to tell you. Project Vulture was designed to be our last defense. But the higher-ups scrapped it during the purge.
Then you mean it's bionic?
Your comprehension is not necessary to complete this mission. Just get me that device. Without that, Bio-Rain has nothing.
that is to locate and secure the item. This entire operation is a lost cause if we do not manage to seize the device. Be thorough.
Don't know where it is.
Like Armstrong said, Project Vulture is way out of my league. I just work here.
Yeah, what a shame.
I told you, you're no freedom fighter.
And you're nothing but a hypocrite.
I remember didn't resort to hiding in the shadows. Then again, she also believed in doing what was right.
I still do.
By the way, that's people you're breathing.
This whole operation is just like when we bought the Imperials, you know that? You think just because you're the one who took down the leader, that you did everything? Oh. There were tens of thousands of soldiers involved in that operation, all under my command. Men who sacrificed their lives so that this country...
We've got a new nav point for you.
GF-40 to Outpost 21. Do you hear me?
Okay! Come here! Get ready to go!
Nothing.
gardens. It's really peaceful there. Or it was.
Is a peace of wilderness for all ages.
Thank you.
Waypoint update, Spencer. My God, what is that thing? Thank you.
standing by.
How did you access this line?
I'm just another soldier in the line of fire.
You should evacuate the area, soldier. The enemy's playing for keeps, and you don't have the right tools for the job.
Oh, I assure you, Major. I have the perfect tools for the job. I contacted you to scratch an itch. What are you doing here? The government betrayed you and your kind. Yet here you are, fighting for them.
Cut the bullshit. Sounds like you already know.
You're the one who's in over your head, Major. You may discover some things you were not prepared for. Good luck.
Feels like I'm being played. I'm outside the archive building.
Magnificent, isn't it? The largest collection of information in the world. It's the undertaking of projects like this that make the FSA such a great country. I suppose it's seen better days.
So have I. It's still in one piece, which is saying something.
It should be. The building is one of the most heavily fortified in the country. And the perfect place to hide that device.
In the archives.
Secretary, we're out of time. You have to give Spencer access to the carrion device and have it extracted from the city.
The man's a bionic! He can't be trusted with that kind of power!
Enemy units are approaching. Secretary, authorize access now!
This'll be on your head, Joe. fine. I'm sending the code to access the main vault.
Access to carrion device denied.
Ugh, that sucked. Oh.
We've got company.
Take out every one of those terrorist bastards if you have to.
You have no idea what you're up against, my old friend! Surrender!
You
I've sent you coordinates to the extraction point. Hurry, Spencer. We're almost done here.
Sounds reasonable. Just point me in the right direction. Joe, I've been in here long enough. Tell me what you know about Emily.
Keep your eyes on the prize. She's been gone for 12 years. You can wait another 12 hours.
I knew it. You're full of shit. You don't know anything.
You'll get your information when the mission is accomplished. It'll be worth the wait.
Brett! Brett, for fuck's sake!
Jeez, calm down. What do you want?
Were you listening to music?
Chew on that!
My pleasure.
Joe, it's over. What the hell was that thing?
The enemy must have been using it to dig their tunnels.
Access granted.
They went for it to begin with. They're the ones responsible for the purge.
Yes, and in turn, all of this. But the public is howling for blood. The president is preparing for a massive invasion.
With the defense grid still operational, they'll be destroyed.
Get to work.
Thank you.
it up. We're uploading new directions.
Update.
What's your status? Where's that evac?
This shit is starting to piss me off.
We'll be right back.
waking up! Say again! Ugh, for fuck's sake!
I knew I could count on you.
Are we done?
Almost.
You son of a bitch!
You can't even tell the difference between patriotism and treason. No wonder you never realized the truth about Emily.
What do you know about Emily?
More than you ever will.
Grin's had an accident, Mrs. Spencer.
Oh my God!
You need to come with me.
Is he gonna be okay?
With your help, he will.
Fuck! Shit!
How's the arm?
Hanging in there. You?
I always land on my feet. But I'm not sure how many lives I have left after that one.
You never should have gotten involved in this.
How could I do anything else? Bionics are the reason we can lead normal lives. I thought we could use bionics to solve all the world's problems. But it was all just lies. Bionics are nothing but a weapon to Joe.
You can't lose sight of who you are, Meg.
Well, who are you exactly? What was all that on the oil rig about your wife?
When I lost my real arm in combat, that wasn't all I lost. Emily vanished off the goddamn face of the earth. I figured she wanted a normal life, with no complications. Not having to take care of me.
But that accident made you stronger. You can do things you could
Even
never-
Even bionics break, Meg.
Indeed they do. But the wonderful thing about them is that they can be repaired. I patched you up as best I could, Major Spencer.
Who are you? Task?
Once upon a time. Now I work for my own reasons. We're not so different, you and I.
You're the sniper who tried to kill us on that building!
Had I wanted you dead, Lieutenant Magdalene, I assure you, you would have been.
Why are you following me?
For the moment, my interests coincide with yours. But it seems our little moment has come to an end.
Spencer, let's go to the vault. We need to stop Joe.
You go ahead. I've got some unfinished business.
Joe myself. You can thank me later.
Get that traitor! Inspector!
speak.
You thought you were a hero. So trusting. So foolish. It is not by chance that you've survived this long in Ascension City. We needed the device. And only the government knew where it was. You were the solution to our problem.
From this.
never left, Nathan. It's you who was lost.
I never wanted you to be involved in this.
It's okay. I'll always be by your side.